Hey, it's Garry Dean. Welcome to YouTube. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am about to start working on this brand new Mercedes GLE 350. The cool part about this deal is my customer called me a few weeks ago, checked on my availability, and then we scheduled the job, and he had me pick the car up from the dealer after it was delivered. He hasn't even driven the car yet. The car was brand new when I picked it up to take it to detail it. It's pretty awesome that my customer trusts me like this. I do everything I can to make sure that I am on point and make sure that I always do the right thing, and it pays off when I have opportunities like this. It's a longtime customer of mine. We definitely have a good relationship. I've done probably four or five of his vehicles, but this vehicle is going to get the advanced new car prep, which will include a one-step polish on the outside, just to try to enhance the gloss as much as I can. And it will also get my infinite diamond shield on all of the exterior, all the glass, all the paint, and the wheels. On the interior, see if I can open this bad boy up. On the interior, it will get, obviously I'll vacuum it, get it all wiped down just lightly with the Infinite Purpose Cleaner. Everything on the interior is going to get aqua blocker from my Marine series. It's a UV blocking waterproofer, which will basically waterproof all the carpet. So if there's any spills, he'll be able to get that stuff up prior to it soaking in. I will also waterproof and protect all the leather. I'll do the same things with the door panels, so that, you know, dirt and grime are easily removed. But that's it. Pretty straightforward. No heavy cleaning needs to be done. I mean, I've got to vacuum it out really well. You can see it's kind of gross, but the dealer and then myself are the only ones that have driven it. So I'm gonna get on that and I will get with you to show the aqua blocker process. Infinite Diamond Shield, I've done several videos on that. I may shoot a little tidbit on that, but again, pretty straightforward. Nothing too complex. It's just, you know, essentially a gloss enhancing protection exterior and then protection on the interior. So I'm gonna get started on that right now. All right, I'm out here sweating working on this Mercedes. I want to show you guys, this is my little bucket of goodies, personal bucket of goodies. This is the Perfect Soap. I am using the Perfect Soap on this vehicle. It is the new car prep. The reason I'm using the Perfect Soap is so that I can save myself a little bit of time in the prep process. Normally I would use something like Dawn dish detergent to strip off whatever's on there, but I'm going to rely on the clay bar a little bit to do a lot of that, but then I'll do an alcohol wipe down prior to polishing. The Perfect Soap is highly concentrated. You only need about a quarter of an ounce to like 3 gallons of water to get awesome suds like that. As far as the job that I'm working on, the reason I'm using the Perfect Soap is because of its lubricity and, you know, the quality lubrication you get out of it. So I'm washing and claying, and then I'm rinsing again. So I'm rinsing really well with, that's deionized water. And I am making sure that all the big chunks are off. It hasn't been to the beach, and there's no sand on it or anything like that, which would be a big concern for this particular method. It came straight
from the dealer to me. And so I hosed it down really well. Now I am washing it from top to bottom, and then I'm claying in that whole process. You may have seen my other video where I use the Infinite Use Detail Juice and Juice Boost to wash clay seal. This is very similar to that, except for I'm using a traditional wash method with multiple towels. And so basically I'm using the Garry Dean wash method, but with the perfect soap. So I have several towels pre-soaked in there. I'm discarding the towel. I'm actually using the same exact method as the normal rinseless method, except for using regular soap and then obviously more water. So I've got my suds in a bucket. I got my surface all hosed down with deionized water. And so now pull a towel out of the bucket. You go from top to bottom, cleaning this thing. Make sure you go over every square inch. And so that's clean, very clean as a matter of fact. So that towel never goes back in that bucket. You grab your clay bar. This is my ultra fine Japanese clay bar that I import from Japan. And then because it's clean, and because I am gonna polish, and because I can, I'm clay barring right now. Just gliding it across the surface, letting the soap be the lubricant. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. This is not what I would consider highly contaminated, but that is how I recommend you do your prep, and then obviously you'll rinse off the rest of the soap. And then it'll get dried, then it'll get an alcohol wipe down, and then it'll get polished, and then it'll get Infinite Diamond Shield. All right, I got the whole exterior washed and clay barred. It's all contaminant free. Now I'm gonna give the wheels a bath. I got Tiger's Blood Cleaner in this pump sprayer. I'm gonna give a healthy helping of Tiger's Blood. That's gonna help to strip anything that's off, or strip anything that's on there off. I'm gonna grab my nice boar's hair brush. And I'm gonna go to town just cleaning these things so that when I wipe them down with the Infinite Finish, there won't be anything getting in my way. They'll be all nice and clean. The Infinite Finish has a priming catalyst. What that means is that it preps the surface and leaves behind a catalyst that helps the polymers in the Juice Boost and in the Vitality Shield, as well as the Infinite Diamond Shield, helps that stuff to bond better. And bonding better means better protection. So if you're going to apply a sealant from my line, or the silica-based nano glass coating that is Infinite Diamond Shield, you'll get the absolute most out of it by using Infinite Finish first. So like on these wheel faces, the first order of business is going to be to just give them a quick wipe down. Not going to take long. I'm just literally just gonna wipe them, let that abrasive work a little bit to, you know, maybe enhance the gloss a little bit, but really I want the chemical in there to prep the surface for the Infinite Diamond Shield application so that we get maximum longevity and durability. That's what it's about. If you're gonna apply something to protect your vehicle. You want to make sure that it is going to give you all that it can. So I'm going to get back to these wheels, and then like I said, we'll get to polishing on the paint after I get everything dry. Whew! Sun's out now. Tell you what, it sure is a pleasure drying vehicles with the brand new custom waffle weave drying towel that I brought into detailjuice.com. This thing's a 16 by 24. It is far less cumbersome than a large 20 by 40 or bigger. And it really absorbs a lot of water. And I can tell you, like, I was concerned when I first grabbed the first 16 by 24 towel and tried to dry a car. It's one thing to do a rinseless wash with a drying towel this small. It's another thing to do a traditional wash with a drying towel that size. You do have to wring it out a little bit more, but I find that there are far less streaks. And realistically, microfiber towels work a lot better when they're damp. This thing just eats the water up. And I like them. I mean, that's why I brought them in. So it's working really, really well on this Mercedes. I got it all dried up. It was overcast for most of the drying process, but it's all dry now. Time to blow out the cracks and get it prepped for some polishing. I'm actually gonna attempt the gloss enhancing polish with Infinite Finish in direct sunlight. See how that works. All my products are designed to work in or out of the sun. And I'm gonna put that to the test today on purpose. Got a garage I could be working in. It's been semi overcast today, but I'm gonna do everything outside. Shouldn't hurt anything. In fact, when I start to apply the Infinite Diamond Shield, I'm gonna show you another method of applying that as well. You've probably seen videos where I apply it by machine, but I'm gonna be applying that stuff by hand today. So that's gonna be pretty cool. So anyway, let me get the cracks blown out, get all the residual water gone, and then I'll bring you back for the polishing process. All right, got my Harbor Freight dual action polisher. You guys know I love that machine. Got some Infinite Finish. Got my pad already. I'm gonna start on this quarter panel right here and get some gloss enhancement, but I'm focusing on getting the surface prepped for the proper bonding of Infinite Diamond Shield. Got some cord control clip action going on here. You can see how well that works. This thing is amazing for keeping that cord controlled. This is the maroon Buff and Shine Low Pro pad. Speed 5. This stuff works quick, it works well, enhances the gloss and preps the surface. Even when you're using Infinite Cut and you get a little bit of compounding haze left over from Infinite Cut, if you do, that's only on softer paints, Infinite Finish still works really fast. Infinite Cut and Infinite Finish were both designed to work fast, work well, and save time. It's kind of how I roll. Notice there was no dusting, nothing crazy. You don't want to overwork Infinite Finish, that is for sure. 2 to 3 relatively quick passes is all it takes to get awesome gloss and leave behind the priming catalyst for the
Juice Boost, Vitality Shield, or the Infinite Diamond Shield application. So I'm going to move on down the line. I'm going to shut you off for now so I can crank away. But even in the sunlight, Infinite Finish works awesome. So again, doing it in the sun. Just like I designed these products to work, this is how we roll around here.
All right, guys, I'm dying. It's hot, but I'm doing it. I have finished the polishing on this thing. It is now time to apply Infinite Diamond Shield. Now you'll notice I'm using a worn but still very soft green microfiber towel, the same ones I sell on detailjuice.com. This towel is probably 3 or 4 years old, I would imagine. Still very soft, still works well. I don't use fancy towels. There's no need for it. And I believe that fancy towels are bullshit. It's all a marketing game for these other companies. You don't need a fancy towel. And the difference between a Korean and Chinese towel doesn't matter if there's no problem to begin with. So, I don't care what they say about Korean is better, it's a better towel. Well, I don't have any problems with my Chinese towel, so if there's no problem, what does it matter what's better? And how much better is it if there's no problem? So, years and years and years. Anyway, direct sunlight, clear skies, Infinite Diamond Shield, spraying it right on the paint, okay? Right on the paint, rub it in, make sure you get it even. Even application. Now, it's going to be a little bit of residue left over. That is okay. Leave it. Do the whole vehicle. Walk around the entire vehicle applying IDS before you go back for a final wipe down. That's not complicated, right? Now, one of the biggest benefits of applying IDS in direct sunlight right now is that right as I apply it, it is starting to cure. The sun is going to help it to cure. It's going to cure far faster than if you had it in the shade. IDS requires a three-hour cure time. Look at that paint. Oh God, looks good. 3 hour cure time and you're good to go. However, that 3 hour cure time dramatically gets reduced if you apply it in the sun. Now, it is better to apply it in the shade. However, if you don't have an opportunity to apply it in the shade and you need to do it in the sun, it will work fine. If you've got questions, my cell phone number is 813-846-4406. Send me a text message or leave me a voicemail. Realistically, I get probably 20 or 30 phone calls a day. It's tough to answer them all. But I will get back to you, I promise. Not some customer service team, it's me. Garry Dean, I will get back to you. I will respond. I will help you. We will get awesome results with fewer products with detailjuice.com, period. Whew. All right, guys, now I'm hand polishing the wheels with Infinite Finish to prep them for the Infinite Diamond Shield process. And just wipe it down really well. Get it to bite in there. You'll be enhancing gloss and prepping the surface so that IDS will bond properly. And again, it works for Juice Boost, Vitality Shield, and Infinite Diamond Shield. So get those wheels hand polished. Wipe them down really well, and then apply whatever protectant you choose to apply. So got three more after this one. All right, I got the exterior all done. Now we're on to the interior. I've got the whole thing all vacuumed out and wiped down. I have done all of the interior, the upholstery or the leather, and the door panels. Everything has aqua blocker on the surface except for the carpets. I've not done the carpets. I can tell you from my testing, and you got to remember aqua blocker, the current formula of aqua blocker is a collaboration, if you will, between my Infinite Interior Shield and my fabric protectant. We were able to combine all the best qualities of those two products into one that works on carpet and leather and vinyl and canvas and neoprene, all that stuff. You can see all that stuff on the label. I mean, it's amazing stuff. It protects very well and it waterproofs, so it'll allow the water to pool up so he can get to it prior to it soaking in and causing a mess. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and get the rest of this cockpit done and the other mats. Realistically, you should get, I don't know, at least a year on the outside areas. 6 to 8 months is realistic on the high traffic areas. And even then, you saw how easy the application was. Now, this is brand new carpet. If you're going to apply it to a used carpet, a vehicle that you've used for a while, you always want to clean first with my Infinite Purpose Cleaner. Clean the surface that's going to be applied to with the Infinite Purpose Cleaner, and then let it dry completely, and then apply aqua blocker to that. So, again, not complicated, but amazing. All right, I typically don't do this after I apply coating. I usually don't wet her down, but it's gonna be out here overnight. The customer's not picking it up till tomorrow. And it is sounding like it might rain anyway. So I wanna show you guys what the water behavior of Infinite Diamond Shield is. It's been, I don't know, maybe 3 hours since I applied it. I mean, this stuff beads, sheets, it does the gamut. But the beading is really tight. When it's tight, it's right. Notice all the glass. I did all the glass. Did the wheels. Yeah, buddy. Good to go. Anyway. This is deionized water, so I'm not real worried about water spots or anything. So I'm gonna probably hose it down. I may leave it, I don't know. Good stuff. Good. All right, I got the interior completed. I've got aqua blocker on all of the door panels, the dash, the console, the seats, all the carpeted areas underneath the seats where most people would miss. Garry Dean does not miss. Vacuumed under here, aqua blockered under there. Good to go. I made sure to get as far in and as thorough as I could in between the seats so that if there are any spills, the aqua blocker will do its job. So, anyway, she's done. Oh, I also did the whole rear area. I'm not going to bother opening it up. Wipe the door jams down with Juice Boost. Again, it's sitting out here overnight. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to put the mats back in. And I will most likely hose it down, let it dry, and then dress the tires before my client gets here. So, all right, pick it back up tomorrow. Good morning. It's the morning of pickup, and this interior is looking quite amazing. Definitely looking better than it did when I picked it up from the dealership. It still smells like a brand new car. The aqua blocker did not leave a chemical smell or any of that in the car, which is awesome. Aqua blocker will keep the water from soaking in so that you can clean it up and go about your day. That is what aqua blocker does. It also, when you apply it to the seats, it does the same thing for the leather, but also it blocks the UV rays that cause fade and dryness, cracking, that kind of things. All right, she's finally done. It's been sitting out overnight. I just went ahead and dressed the tires. Got a little bit of dew all over it. Interior is on point. This is what I would consider an advanced new car prep. Versus, you may have seen one of my other videos where I did a basic, very basic new car prep. Now the price for this new car prep is considerably higher than the other new car prep. However, these are two different types of clients. The client that wanted this type of new car prep, you also have to consider the type of car. You know, and the value of the car. So this particular customer required a little bit more, wanted a little bit more than the basic deal. Wanted longer term protection, wanted a better quality end result, wanted more slickness, more gloss, more protection, you know, that kind of thing. So, got to charge for that. But there is definitely a difference, not only in time that it took, but also in results. I mean, this thing looks absolutely amazing. You know, with the Infinite Diamond Shield, you know, you've got that silica-based nano glass coating, reflecting light, looking amazing. And that's what you want. You want extra gloss, extra slick, extra awesome. Sometimes you want the basics, but this one got the good stuff. So if you got any questions for me, give me a call. My cell phone number is 813-846-4406. I am the owner of detailjuice.com, and that's my personal cell phone. And how many other product line manufacturers that you know of give you the head guy, the guy in charge that makes all the decisions, that does all the customer service himself, gives you his personal cell phone number? That's a big fat goose egg, people. So anyway, if you need me, give me a call, 813-846-4406. Send me a message, send me a text, find me on Facebook, check out Garry Dean's Detail Juice Nation. That's a group on Facebook where we talk about only my stuff. If you want to talk about other product line manufacturers' stuff,
you should find their groups. Garry Dean's Detail Juice Nation is all about my products, my processes, and it's a support system, if you will, of people who use my stuff. Anyway, reach out if you got any questions. I don't allow comments on my videos because I really feel like getting personal is the way I want to do it. I like to help you individually, and I want you guys to get the absolute best results. I want you guys to get the results that I get with my products, which is amazing. Happy customers every time. I'm making money. That makes me happy. But most of all, my customer is happy. So if you need me, you want me to detail something for you, or you want to reach out to me about my products, use my cell phone number. Thank you again. I appreciate each and every one of you guys for taking the time to watch my videos. I know I babble, but I got a lot to say. I got a message to get across, people. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.